Let's look at a solution to our TLB size quiz. We have a cache that is 32 kilobytes in size and has a 64-byte block size. We have a 4-kilobyte page size, so the question is how many TLB entries do we need to have a similar hit rate and miss rate to our cache? Well, if the processor is just accessing up to 32 kilobytes of memory, then our TLB needs to cover the same amount of memory that the cache does, and that means we need 8 pages. Now it looks like this would be the best answer. However, if the processor is not accessing all of the data in each of the pages, then we would need more pages to cover the same amount of memory. Because in the cache, with a 64-byte block size, we can fit 512 different blocks, and they can be spread around the whole memory. In contrast, with 8 entries in the TLB, we can only be accessing 8 different pages, while these 500 blocks, theoretically, could be in 512 different pages. So our TLB, in this case, needs to have up to 512 different pages in order to have hits for the same data that the cache does. In reality, the number of pages we need for the same hit rate will be somewhere in between these two. So this is the best answer.